Google Sheets, at least right now, doesn't have a good way to delete a bunch of worksheets. So if you have a lot of worksheets and you need to delete them, it's basically like this. You have to go for each one, right click, delete, confirm it, then do it for the next one over, delete, confirm it, click, delete, confirm it. And this is really annoying. There is no way to do like command and highlight like this much or control. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna build a sidebar to take care of this problem. So if you have a bunch of sheets like this, and there are cases when sometimes people have hundreds of them, and we need to basically delete a bunch of those. So what we could do, we could go under this utilities menu, and all of this we're gonna build from scratch, and go under this delete worksheets. That's gonna open the sidebar and load all those worksheets. See, with pagination and things like that, we can even search to narrow it down to particular worksheets like that. And finally, if you wanna delete a bunch of these, you can just highlight them. So I can just check all of these. Just make sure when you check, it's actually checking all of these different tabs as well. So if you don't wanna do that, you can just highlight the ones you need, right? So let's say I wanna get rid of this, and this. So I can just hit delete. We're gonna get this confirmation that we're about to delete 5 of them. I'm gonna hit delete and see it's gonna delete those and they're gone. So now I'm gonna highlight all of them and I'm gonna uncheck the ones that I wanna keep. So I wanna keep this, go here. I wanna keep this, and that. And I'm gonna hit delete again. See, 16 of them. These are the ones that are left. And again, finally, I'm just gonna keep this one on top. Just hit delete. And that's what we're gonna build here. So let's get started.